City crews hit the streets of Kansas City today, removing signs from the public right-of-way. Now, this is part of their effort to try to help keep neighborhoods clean, but not everyone was happy with today's sweep. KMBC 9's David Hall is live with why one man feels his yard was wrongfully targeted. David?
Kelly, the city says you can't have any signs between the sidewalk and the road. Well, we ran into one homeowner who had to find out about this rule the hard way.
It would mean a lot to me because I have a sister who has cancer. I'm trying to sell it so I can go be with her before she dies.
Ed Adams has been trying to sell his house along Oakley Avenue in Kansas City for years. His for sale sign was placed in the easement until today. Adams says his neighbor saw someone from the city come by and remove his sign Tuesday morning.
I feel like I've been violated. I mean, why would they do that and just take my for sale sign? I think it's asinine because, you know, you want your sign for that your house is for sale out at the street where people can see it and look at your home that's for sale.
The city says they're just enforcing the laws already on the books, which prohibit signs in the public right-of-way or on utility poles.
These signs kind of blight the neighborhood. There's a lot of signs that get put up on telephone poles and light poles, and they just kind of blight the neighborhood. And then they're never taken down. They just kind of fade, decay, fall off, and become litter.
Now, David Park with the city says that Adams' sign was removed, and it was removed because it was in the wrong spot. As for Adams, he says he just wished somebody would have knocked on his door and he would have happily just moved the sign. Now, he does plan on getting another for sale sign and putting it in the right place. Reporting live, I'm David Hall, KMBC, 9 News. Kelly?